The DB mark is 500 plus.
Yeah, no. We were heading to where we died though.
1-2-1-1.
Send it.
This is one, and we're beginning movement to the
eastern objective.
Yeah, we would have been, because you've got shot while driving, so just kept going.
I was trying to help Alias, and then a HMG just... I just saw tracers coming through.
Yeah, that's
everything.
Okay, see if we're going into contact. Seeing bodies out there, they're probably ours.
Probably. Movement on the other side of the house.
Careful your shots. Three all units alive, give me a quick seed rep.
Nomad's the only one still alive.
Where are you, though?
He's down, but we can save him.
What's your lock at the moment? Oh, over there. Yeah. Oh, that's Wilson.
He's dead, apparently.
Yeah, we got fucked badly.
It has been a few hours since the localized EMP detonated, and the communications with HQ have been partially restored. HQ has informed us what was detonated was a low-level localized EMP prototype initially intended for sale to the United States before being frozen and cancelled due to budget constraints. ION have managed to get it working and test-fired it earlier. We have intercepted intel that they are moving another one somewhere near the coast and intend to once again detonate it at full capacity this time. Mm-hmm. If the weapon detonates, millions of homes will be cut off from electricity and heating in the middle of some of the worst snowstorms Eastern Europe has ever witnessed. Tens of thousands will probably die. It is up to us to stop them before ION detonates the bomb.
1-3 complete.
There you go, Nomad. You got 500 going in.
Yep.
Thank you.
We're wandering back in from our recent vacation.
We're basically at the side of our departure point.
Mexican morphine juice is great.
Well, at least you finally got there.
Unkillable.
Do you have the vehicle yet?
This is one.
Yeah, we're on the vehicle now. Assessing damage. It looks like it's taken at least one wheel out. Maybe two. No, two.
Alright, replace vehicle. Replace wheel then.
Solid, I'm done here. Yeah, I'm here.
Of course you'll replace the wheel. I'm just thinking out loud.
Yep. No,
we couldn't have one. We've only got the one replacement there, so I was a scavenger on the center ones.
I just want to see where everyone died.
Alright. Well, driver's seat for me.
Alias, are you now the 2IC for 1-3?
I always was, yeah.
Okay, cool.
Okay, we're on the town.
You're
are you
going
in, the town
in
itself,
with 1-4.
1-0.
And you're going to attack the town with 1-4. They're already up on the ledge over there. You're just going to be attacking with them. We just need to keep the movement going.
When you say the ledge over there, like near the debar
marker? Oh, sorry, like, they're just on the road up there.
All of it.
Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, yeah, I see.
We'll take Poxy, we'll put him in the MRAP and he'll wake up with us.
Right.
This is 1-1, currently midway clearing all of it. We have encountered no.
Okay, Monty, you at the town?
Roger that, Monty's with you. Correct. Back that, we can see you now. We had awesome, awesome guidance, like the truck. We've
cleared all of it. Yeah, so and the corpse in the driver's seat.
Yeah, just didn't know where either of those was. But anyway, how's the truck looking?
Oh dear lord.
One wheel's out, I'm going to try to move it.
Spectacular, can we replace the wheel or not?
No, I mean, I've already replaced the one wheel that was out, and now we've got one still dead. I think it's still workable.
I believe there was a vehicle just over here, we could probably steal a spare wheel off.
Yeah, the Humvee.
Yeah, steal a Humvee wheel.
That MRAP you made.
Whatever.
That's just a platoon, that's platoon's vehicle.
Fucking steal the spare wheel then.
1-0, this is 1-3. 1-3 is taking your spare tire. Apologies.
You guys saw nothing.
Still on that shit.
So I think this bear.
Take it.
$50 at least, come on. So I'm part of the DP. I'm just following orders.
One zero, one one.
Go ahead.
This is one, town of Olivet is all clear and countering their resistance. Please advise passing him.
Act that. Is 1-2 also finished with their tasking?
where all of our corpses are. This is grey, this is Bondi and
Disney. He's both 1-1 and 1-2 finished clearing that town.
2 is finished.
Pack that, 1-1 and 1-2, do you require any sort of resupply, urgent resupply?
2 negative.
The vehicle's repaired, let us know.
Wheels done, wheels replaced, so we can probably go now.
Back that,
alright, I'm moving up to support 1-4.
Proceed.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're still doing
attempt
the same
thing. Attempt to get eyes from top 8-8 on the next town while 1-3.
Break, 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 break. 1-2, this is 1-1, enemy squad to your south. 200 meters marked on map, over.
Say
again?
Where's the DR point? This one, or?
Like 500 meters down the road, southeast.
Pack that for.
What?
Half a click south, southeast.
Can you mark it on the map? Because your description is odd.
I've just realized it's in yellow.
Yeah. Very odd.
Hey guys. Hey, you able to step off to the next town?
Yeah, about to. I was just going to call 1-4 and see where they are.
Yeah, they're up already up there.
Alright, sick.
1-2, this is 1-1, apologies.
1-4, this is 1-3. 1-3 will be stepping momentarily and hopefully actually joining me down there.
1-4, acknowledge last. We are currently half position at these buildings. And advancing into you guys moving.
Say again, buildings would be DB marker?
Slightly east of DB marker, yes.
Act that, we will debark at DB marker and we'll move up to join you. Alright, let's try it again with less dying.
That would be nice.
Hopefully.
1-4, this is 1-0, be advised.
Alrighty. Ready to debark whenever. Like, whenever, because 1-4's here.
Ready.
Terrible at calling all out.
Yeah, that's a good point, sorry.
Look, just terrible at
it. Alrighty, left hand side of the road, move in your team, start sweeping, clearing buildings. 1-4, 1-3 is here, 1-4 beginning clear.
Roger that, 1-3, recommend heading northeast up into the trees and then moving into the town.
Possibly, or we'll just run along the road, either or.
No.
1-1, this is 1-0.
Good question.
Let's move. Are you don't stealing stop. Contact? Don't stand there trying to have long range. This is one. Let's negative. Move. Contact's neutralized.
Act down. What's...
Hey, all of these buildings are clear.
This is one.
Contact you south. Oh, south east, sorry.
Act up. Are you currently making the plans? Point me.
Wow. This is one. No, Roger. Plus, must be.
Matter.
I always hit badge in town.
Next town, factory to the north.
That was a stupid hole to just...
Out, back up.
1X, out. 1-2, this is 1-1.
I can't see what the shot is.
Fuck. Something down slope somewhere.
Sound of HMG.
Alright, get everyone in here guys, including that yellow person flying out there by himself, he's probably dying, get him up here.
Yeah, that's right.
1-3, 1-3, he's got down in the bunker, he's gonna be support by fire at this time. Gray, how's he looking?
He's 3. He's on last some currently, but there's a good bit of wounds.
Back that.
Guys in this bunker, eyes out east, eyes out southeast. We need to watch this town sit here. Wait until our friends are all alive, then we start moving again.
Copy. And
town will be hostile.
1-3, just...
Rocket, rocket!
Wow. Calum's here, just bandaging head.
Back up.
Loading.
And heart rate,
complete
okay.
That
boss guy's still down, so. He has a heart rate, he's on loss.
Additional contact, east, southeast.
East, southeast.
I see the light.
Three, four. You have a trinket on your left.
I can't see him, see
his light. Entry in the town.
We'll just shoot the light.
Back down. Three, stop talking, yeah. Up, move, breach town, go.
All sections
all
be
move,
aware.
All move, ready all move, all move, all move, fast, fast, sprint.
We believe the
running out of time, guys, 15 minutes. That's what I need. 15 minutes to finish this.
Near about the radiation in spark. The town.
Make sure you stay on our side of the road. We are on the north side of the road. If you're going on the south side of the road, you're not listening. Thank you for repairing. That's cool. Leave a member of the battle buddy to sit there and clear the road. Everyone else clear the buildings. Clear those buildings, guys.
We guess we're just about to go back and get our vehicle.
And all target focus.
There might be enough room.
Alias, run back, grab our vehicle.
Vehicle contact.
Negative, I continue clearing the town.
Everyone else, breach and clear. Don't focus, breach and clear.
Go ahead,
We are on the 1-2 near mark, current 556. We are taking cage pretty hard, we're bombed down here, we won't be able to move from here.
Pack that 1-2. Yeah, go ahead.
This is one, the county looking at 2-1 on overwatch position. Please advise if we're still moving there or moving to the bomb rough position up.
Backed up.
BMS down.
Copy.
1-0-1-1 additional in contact east, 2x chasm.
I'm hoping that's 1-0. Didn't hear him coming back.
1-0 on BMAT, hello till he's up.
He's unlocked a lot, has a
hack. Did you say that you can't?
Take that, Gray, give us an EK when you can.
Back. This is one, negative
you hear the
first one,
bit.
Yep.
Okay,
yep.
Back that.
Hey, he's in the truck coming down.
Texas be advised.
Yeah, pull up on the road and hold.
Vehicles for 1-3 and 1-4 back.
Fucking power and a bunk, you know, wipe the EMP.
I've known that you just said, say it again slowly.
Try and make it to
big airport looking bunker up front here. Eastern end of town.
Okay, up front is. Thank you, Eastern end. Lock it down, hold it, continue securing the area.
Did we just fire an RPG? It's our truck.
Is it your truck?
That, yeah, that's our truck. Fuck off.
Cool.
No. Yeah, I don't mind. Who was that?
That was not us. That was
like right here.
Breaching. On the ALS, you good?
1-3 has locked down the area at the end of this town. There appears to be a bunch of camps.
Alias looks right at him, so you can blame Alias for that.
Yep,
but this guy. I was in the middle of trying to do five different things at once.
fucking, what do you call them, cam netting?
Sure, I'll put 1-2.
Crossing.
This is your officer.
We just
hey, do you have any spare blood?
Yeah, I do.
I'm gonna see what's happening. Just seeing what's happening to a couple of guys.
Great, lobster.
Moscow still has unlocked a lot, receiving more blood.
Pack that, wait for one.
Is this the driver's seat of my truck?
We're still in your truck.
Get it? No, you're not. Get the fuck out of my truck.
Well,
you can ride in the back.
There it is. Where's the vehicle?
You're leaving Wilson behind.
Anthony.
Wilson, get in.
Are you driving us to the objective?
I'm driving this to 1-3 so we can pick us all up.
Blue dot on
map.
Any vehicles that are coming towards you are in a.
I'm currently fighting over the truck with 1-3, or 1-4 rather. Is everybody in?
101.
Yeah, wait, 14's in.
Alright,
1-4. Right. Is there any vehicles up in the
ship? Critical medical state, ETA. No idea.
Hi, I see you now.
Wait out.
Drone passing.
You're not jumping in?
The drone passed me, I threw the rest of the section in, we're waiting on one medical.
I don't think 1-3 is going to fit.
Oh, sorry, he was a bit up north.
1-1, this is 1-0.
Yep, that's why we're waiting on him.
Your lot pending no contacts is 5 minutes.
I think we might just fit exactly.
No, we're not.
This is 1, Roger.
Total capacity is 13?
No,
7-6.
Yeah, you've only got 7-6.
Alright, all man up.
Jump out.
Because I'm expecting this truck to be here when I get back.
What?
Do not steal our fucking truck!
Did you drive past the ammo nettings?
I drove to the blue dot on the map, the place you told me to drive to, whilst I'm arguing with Wilson about whose truck this is.
Fucking idiot.
Oh, well, you know Wilson, it's our truck.
Oh, sweet, it's our
truck. I am. Believe me, I'm ignoring it. You want to say again? I'm 2 IC of 1-3.
Oh,
yeah,
you are too. Don't worry.
Alright, let's get in it.
Whoa. Bag, that means this is our truck.
There are a lot of people in here now.
Yep.
Right, so what direction are we actually going now?
We're giving everyone a ride, who cares?
Everyone in?
We're going fucking flat east. That's a terrible idea, so don't go that way.
Yeah.
Go to where roughly the blue line starts. Well, fuck it, I'll give you a grip.
Yeah. Just draw something.
Go to the black dot.
Yeah, problem black solved. Dot. Good call.
Follow. Go that black dot. All
right, everybody's in, right?
Yep. Yes.
Even Wilson?
Yes.
Yeah, that's the better. Wait, where are you going 1-4? Are you going north or south?
I'm going with you.
So. Well, this is just confusing.
Hey, Callum, take
it is confusing. Care. I lost fusion back a little while ago.
So the objective 1-3, 1-0, is us to clear from
send it 1-0,
the south.
Well,
that's
send
a terrible line. Idea. So another one.
1-3 estimate lock 118065 ish.
Hey, Gray.
Yeah.
Kill the medic, yeah.
I'm putting blood on us.
119065.
1-3/1-4 does not have a lock as we're moving.
120065.
1-3 and 1-4 is moving to 126066.
Yep, 0x, we're out and moving something.
Alright. Okay. So we're moving to that lot solely because we're meant to attack from the south. But that requires us to clear through fuck that town. South.
Solid
so
fuck.
We're just completely diverting. So we're completely diverting that because we'll get wrecked in there before we can even assist get the fucking lot. So clear from the high ground, get to where that 1-2 current 5-5-6 mark
like
bullshit is.
Thing,
and
yeah.
Then clear from that.
So yeah, I agree. Let's just fucking debug there and just two of us fucking double section line. Let's just smash fuck out of it.
A 250.
Right, even though Wilson's a sucker, I'm just trying to fucking clarify.
Are we actually debugging here or just driving straight through?
No, we're going to debug here. Has everyone grabbed all the equipment out of here they need?
Grab everything you can, guys. Got better come back to the truck.
Grab it if you need it.
Right,
including
debug.
The smoke, including the 40 mil.
Hearing suppressed fire.
Yep, I already grabbed them.
We're somewhere.
Scott, 1-3, this is 1-0. Are you off the road?
1-3.
1-3 is off road. Is that suppressor? Same black marker
yes.
In grid 126256 as indicated previously. 1-3 and 1-4 are about to move northwest to 1-2 white marker to begin southern assault of Bomb Rough Pops.
Moving east.
Act that 1-3. 1-0 is finally making its way there.
Well, so we're running a slow
move. 1-3, 1-4 are moving now.
Yeah, there is.
Let's
I
go.
See fucking dudes out there.
Roger, 4-9.
We're running face north, yellow.
Got suppressed contacts to our north.
1-3, 1-4, we got contacts north. Suppressed, we're going to engage. Recommend you continue on.
Act that 1-4, 1-3, we'll continue. 1-3, continue moving, continue. Don't stop and help them continue moving.
Contacts east. Guns.
Yeah,
red and green, you should be next to each other, don't be behind each other, and be in the fire. Light, sorry, not fire.
Act that 1-4, black man.
Don't stop in the open, bro.
This is 1-negative at this time.
It was basically a fire team that we could kill in one shot, so I thought, fuck it.
Yeah, stop, kill, move, stop, kill, move, stop, kill, move.
I did.
Get a rhythm going.
Yes, this is a rhythm of death. Of death. Yeah, yeah.
Tags north east, bearing 5-8, about 200 metres.
Care about bearing, we need to know what they are.
Yep.
Flashlight.
At least
fire,
fire team.
Line facing northeast, that's what we've got to assault, guys. Pour it in. Fire round, let's assault forward. Fire round, assault forward. Fire and move. Hey, moves you red, down through. Green, you should be in front. Fire and move. One four, this is 1-3. 1-3 is assaulting now. Green, hold, you're down there below at the moment. Red's on this rise, don't push too far.
Copy. Ah, oh, no, great.
1-1, 1-2 minus end. This is one that will be stepping off east towards the faction, one mic, yeah, as suggestion.
Yeah, I'll back up in 5 seconds.
As a platoon line and not
search that, get down here in 5.
Copy that.
Three, this is 4.
4, send it. You continue through. Clear. 4-3 is just clearing that 1-2 wide. Derek,
let's push.
It's all clear, so we've got an area you can move down here now.
After that, that's not my intention. I was just checking if it goes a bit.
Act that. Yep, we're all good.
We may have lost a friendly here.
You made it to the bottom of the hill.
Oh yeah, lots of friendlies died here.
Zero, this is 4. We're about 200 metres from the barns to the west of the
clear
train.
North.
Back down.
We're on the barns.
That's clear.
1-2-1-1.
Don't move too far. Lock this area down. Remember, stay with the buddy.
1-4. 1-3, 1-4-1. Hey mate, stay with your buddy, man. Back here.
He's just on the other side of the road to me.
Yeah.
Well, then both of you stay back here with the section.
1-3, 1-4 minor. Just to reorient yourselves, 1-3 is now taking the barns to your direct north. 1-4 is taking the barns to your direct north.
Pack that, 0.16.
Roger.
Back that 1-3 is going to move northwest, take that single barn, then we're going to begin the south clear.
Roger.
Alrighty guys, people. You heard that, 160 metres east-northeast from us, there is a single building, seen?
Seen.
Move clear, go.
Keep moving, keep moving, don't stop, ignore that vehicle.
Yeah, they didn't actually call up, they were coming.
Signs,
yeah,
one,
ignore them.
I'm moving into factory out now.
Is there anything?
You will require the contents inside the building to be unscathed.
Time is off the edge.
Yeah, act that. Say what?
Bolt the fuck up.
What are we, what?
If there's no indication of enemies. If there's enemies in there, we can consider it.
Like blowing it up.
Yeah, hello, don't blow it up just for the sake of it. You know, waste of ammo and everything.
I don't think it's an entrable building,
anyway.
Anyway,
the building's clear by doing the normal thing of building clear call.
Clear.
Spectacular, reorientate north.
Okay, contact south 100 metres out.
Get your contact. Hostile friendly.
That was friendly.
Friendly, don't worry about it if they're friendly.
We've got guys coming in with lights.
So, advise the MRAP is currently making.
In case they're not friendly.
I would say they're
1-0-1-3 has contact south, which appear to be hostile with lights.
We clearly
engage.
Any
friendly units in south?
Yes.
Firing on us. Fire at will. 1-0, that is cancel the bridge. They're fine. 1-0, this is 5.
1-0, this is 2. We're beginning movement with 1-1.
Dropped at least 4, not sure how many more there are.
Yeah,
spotted you, so I'm just gonna stay here. Green's just run off by himself again.
1-4 from 1-1.
Green,
one
all good.
All good, holy
this is
north.
One currently beginning approach on the factory proper. We have a fire team supporting from the correction from the east side of your position.
Factory fire section is in and amongst these buildings, so please check fire when moving in.
This is one, the roger now.
0, this is 4.
Go 4.
So far we've cleared about 70% of these buildings, and no device found so far.
Like
that.
Yep, they're smart.
1-3, all stations is net on me. We're going to move off to another point. 1-3 is moving out towards the actual shoreline, so to speak. We're checking out all the buildings that are on the edges.
Act that.
Go pushing east.
Yep.
Is that vehicle friendly to north, northeast?
Not heard any friendly vehicles.
1-4, 1-1.
Possibly, we do have friendlies in there.
This is one, we breached the factory proper. We are holding the breach site. Once cleared, we'll start pushing north.
Building clear.
Side the western part of...
No.
Okay, this is 4. For the panel, 0, this is 4, no device found.
Continue northeast.
Okay, clear.
Zero, did any section pass through Solinsky or gone from that direction where the 1-3 arrow is?
4, negative.
3 would have come from the direction of the black dot near the 1-3 marker.
Yeah.
Yep, clear these buildings, check it. Move through,
this one's
unenterable. Call it clear.
Building clear.
1-0.
Cool.
Non-enterable, so building clear.
Nope.
1-4, this is 1-0.
Pull us in.
I want your section to mount up in my MRAP. We're going to go to the south and Solinsky and just quickly check that out. There is... wait.
Other buildings here.
Are you already at the factory?
1-3 is clearing the far side of the factory, reference the shore. We're clearing all the buildings over here, yes.
Like that. Out to 1-1, there should be another MRAP in that factory. Mount up in that MRAP with as many members as you can and push direct south as quickly as possible. All other sections move south to Solinsky as quickly as possible.
1XO out.
Yep, so check it.
Green, let's bound past, push to the north.
Building's clear then.
Sick.
Perfect.
Somebody actually cleared that building?
Probably. Oh, she's clearing the ones next to the fucking water because they have to get them. Green, double check that building.
Yeah, already am.
Position up.
Nomad Polsky, run to the shore. Look down the shore.
Up. Yeah, head up just to be safe. It's almost certainly not on the roof, but you never know.
Yep.
0, this is 2. We need to be moving to Solinsky.
Yes, that's correct. Everyone should be moving to Solinsky. I'm marking now where areas of responsibility are.
Hey, Liz, once you've finished in there, move to the shore.
You'll do. Red,
we're going to move down the shore. We're going
to
take the dogs.
The brain silos.
Yeah, didn't I recommend going our way?
Prevent on top of the grain silos, I know they're friendly.
Probably not. Red, 1-3 complete, to the shoreline.
Mamposky just got to the shoreline and there's nothing here.
That's great, we're all about to join you there because 1-3 complete is moving south. Along the shore.
1-0 from 1-1.
Go ahead.
This is 1, mounted in MRAP, moving to 1-1 clear sector, out.
1-0, 1-3, 1-3 is moving to shoreline, moving south along the shore. I take it as well, but we'll get there.
Can't wait up.
0-4.
Alias, ETA to shoreline.
Minute or two.
Like that, once you get there, just head south.
4-0, you cut out.
I have a feeling we're about to fail the mission.
Yep, that's
what we're about. About 3 minutes away from failing the mission.
1-4 minor, this is 1-0.
4 sections, radiation spikes increasing massively, estimate 5 minutes or so.
5 minutes, guys, you heard him. If you need to run, press 0, put your weapon on your back, you'll actually run faster. We need to find it, it's on a ship, apparently.
Back that 0 Alpha.
Boss guys, just start sending 40 mics out into the distance.
Yeah, well, put your weapons on your shoulders, hold that ship, you move really fucking fast when you do that. The ships are actually our area of responsibility, funnily enough.
Oh, fun. Yeah, they are aware we're going to be the last people to arrive, right?
Yeah, but they are already down there, so they should already be engaged. I mean, there was no vehicles waiting to get there, so...
All sections, please report whether you have a MRAP or not. I know 1-3 doesn't. 1-1 is 1-3 have MRAP. This is 1-1-8, this MRAP finished or entered contact, so... 1-2 is
the
enemy
contact.
Like that. 1-1, I want you to... 1-2 is moving to 1-3 is moving to your MRAP. 1-0 is currently in heavy contact.
Alright, I'm almost at the petrol station. How far are you guys?
We've only got 5 minutes.
About 100 meters back. About 50 meters behind you.
Try and make your way to the docks one of the ships. I can't get any
more. Yeah, probably 200.
What is the time? It's just a matter of just getting there.
Just remember, seriously, weapon on the back, on your back, 0, you can break far easy to run it.
1-3, as you're on the coast, you'll take the eastern side. All of the sections, don't bother because there's just no cover out there, so just try and make your way to see any way you can to get that ship.
Eyes on the ship through the far.
We are clearing the assumption. Like that.
1-3 has eyes on the ship. 1-3 will hold position here and get ready to lay it past the ship.
I hear the report of an AGS.
If it's a hostile, end it. You should be low. Hold as low and then call me. Back.
Just do what you catch with the best you can. Other sections are up and quite engaged. It's fine. It's a location for the device for the next 3 minutes.
1-3 is my
phone. Remember the note about not cancelling the action.
No man, stack up on the boat, have your weapon in there, don't fire. Except don't enter yet.
That was about 50 minutes back.
Back up.
Thank you.
1-3 is on the boat, ready to breach. Teams, we can breach
through. Our last two just behind us.
Completely ready, and I mean completely.
We don't have time, we have to move right now.
Alias, go!
We can check this. Slash attempts.
Go! Combat pace, guys. Get in there and fucking clear this bitch. You can find the thing, start working on it.
Working on it.
Do you know that?
Fucking armor.
1-3 is breached.
Yeah, let's bridge top deck.
Bottom's clear. Rear helipad.
Found it.
Just up.
Oh, there it is.
1-4, this is 1-0. You were on the southern shipping direction.
I hope you did that right.
That doesn't look right.
I'm guessing we just ran out of time. I'm sure we'll be fine. Yeah. It's good.
Still holding a P, Matt?
No, just did.
No, just did
but
what?
He went through the whole thing.
Okay, yep, cool.
So I have no idea.
It's possible the time ran out exactly at the same time.
Well, that was just supposed to do.
Bastards. Yeah, I mean, this might be like an emergency discharge or something.
Bastards.
Yeah.
Because it's fucking with my head.
Don't tell me, being that fat fingered.